हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ईसी एकेडमी। इन दिस लेक्चर लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द बेसिक रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द पिक्सल्स। इफ वी कंसीडर अ डिजिटल इमेज, वी कैन डिफाइन अ डिजिटल इमेज एज टू डायमेंशनल फंक्शन एफ ऑफ एक्स कमा वाई विच कैन बी रिप्रेजेंटेड लाइक दिस। सो हियर एक्स रिप्रेजेंट्स द कॉलम एंड वाई रिप्रेजेंट्स द रोज इन द डिजिटल इमेज। So in this digital image, we will be having number of pixels and a group of pixels, we can call that as a subset. P and Q are known as particular pixels. Now let us understand four neighborhood pixels, or which is also known as four neighbors. It is represented as N4 of P. If we consider a pixel P with coordinates x, y, it is having two horizontal neighbors and two vertical neighbors. So overall it will be having four neighborhood pixels. So in the horizontal direction we are having a pixel x comma y minus 1 and x comma y plus 1, and in vertical direction we are having the pixel x minus 1 comma y and x plus 1 comma y. So these four are four neighborhood pixels. So we can write N4 of P, which is four neighbors, can be written as x comma y minus 1, x comma y plus 1, x minus 1 comma y, and x plus 1 comma y. So which are four neighborhood pixels. Next let us understand diagonal neighbors, which can be represented as ND of P. A pixel P with coordinates x comma y has four diagonal neighbors which are connected diagonally. So if you consider this pixel, so it is having four diagonal neighbors, so which are connected in diagonal form. So here we are having one pixel, one more pixel, another pixel, and one more pixel. So four pixels in diagonal form with respect to this pixel, we call that as diagonal neighbors. So here x minus 1 comma y minus 1, x minus 1 comma y plus 1, x plus 1 comma y plus 1, and x plus 1 comma y minus 1 forms the diagonal neighborhood pixels. Next we will see 8 neighborhood pixel, or which is also known as 8 neighbors, which can be represented as N8 of P. This is the combination of 4 neighbors and diagonal neighbors. So it is the combination of 4 neighbors and diagonal neighbors. So we can say N8 of P will be equal to N4 of P plus ND of P. If we consider the pixel P of x comma y, all the surrounding pixels of x comma y are 8 neighbors, all are at unit distance from pixel P. Next we will understand connectivity, or which is also known as adjacent. Connectivity is very important for image processing. There are three types of connectivity or adjacent. First one is 4 adjacency, second one is 8 adjacency, and third one is M adjacency, which is also known as mixed adjacency. First let us understand 4 adjacency and 8 adjacency. So first let us consider the binary image, and we will take the set V with value 1, which means we need to concentrate on the value 1 in the image. So binary image consists of both zeros and ones. Here we are concentrating on the value 1. If we consider this pixel which is having the value 1, the below pixel can be connected, and this pixel which is having the value 1 can also be connected, and this pixel which is having the value 1 can also be connected. So we can call the connectivity between this pixel and this pixel as four-way pixel or four adjacency, and the connectivity between this pixel and this pixel and this pixel and this pixel, we can call that as eight-way connected, or it is also known as eight adjacency. In the same way, for grayscale image, it will be having the value from 0 to 255. If we take 8 bit value for an image, and if we take the set from 0 to 10, So these are the values on which we need to concentrate. If we take this pixel, we can connect the below pixel because the value is between 0 to 10. We can connect this pixel and we can connect this pixel. So we can call this as 4 adjacency and we can call this as 8 adjacency because we are connecting in diagonal form. So here we are connecting in a straight line path, that's why it is 4 adjacency. And in this grayscale image, 7 is also between the value 0 and 10, but we can't connect that to this pixel, that's why we can say it is not connected. In the same way for binary image also, this pixel is not connected. So this is about 4 adjacency and 8 adjacency. Next is M adjacency, which is also known as mixed adjacency. M adjacency is modification of 8 adjacency. It is introduced to eliminate the ambiguity that is often arise when 8 adjacency is used. For example, if we take this binary image, in this binary image, if you consider this pixel, we can have connectivity between these two pixels in diagonal form, and between these two pixels we can have the connectivity in a straight path. And for this pixel we can have the connectivity in a diagonal form, or from this pixel we can have the connectivity to this pixel and then towards this pixel. So there is an ambiguity whether the connectivity between these two pixels are in this line or in the diagonal form. So there is an ambiguity here to show the connectivity. That's why in mixed adjacency it says that if you can able to connect in straight line, you should not connect in diagonal form. So that's why between these two pixels we can have a diagonal connectivity, and between these two pixels we can have a straight line connectivity, and from this we can connect to this pixel. So this is about the M adjacency. So this is the right way of connecting the pixel. This is about the basic relationship between the pixels. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.